The United States Supreme Court has recognized that several constitutional rights are integral to assuring a criminal defendant a fair trial. The Sixth Amendment right to counsel, discussed in a different video, is the most important of those rights. But two others, the right to an impartial jury and the right to confront the prosecution's witnesses, are also considered fundamental rights unless validly waived by a defendant.